this war. I say there's something worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and our people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And you say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? They took all the footage on my TV. They said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. They say that this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and our people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who have gone away to war. And you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon and all the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on? Don't you tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?